too.
Yeah.
Bike Power, Bike Nation, we are live. Okay, we got a book review for you today. So we figured I'd do a cookbook. It's called The Art of Simple Foods, number 2. So I happened to just discover this book. And it's quite amazing.
Good morning.
So it's by Alice Walters. And it's really about basic food.
Good morning.
Stuff that you can grow in your garden and then cook in your kitchen. You know, so she does go through a little bit of the garden stuff, giving tips and stuff like that. For example, going through home canning. Talks about that. Talks about, talks about all the different kind of green things you can grow in your garden, i.e. peppers, parsley, lettuce,
good morning,
kale, all of that. So, for example, let's take a look at one of these recipes here. Chowder pea and green soup. Yum, yum, yum.
Good morning.
Okay, so she says, peas and greens are a natural spring. I like them in soup. And there she goes to the recipe. Or black-eyed pea.
Good morning.
Not the band. With sauteed okra and Jimmy Norton pepper. So, you know, really great stuff. Just a little bit of pictures to help you out every once in a while. Or sauteed spaghetti broccoli with bacon. So she's not all plants, you know. She diversifies, a little of chicken, a little bacon in there. 4 out of 5 stars, just overall great stuff. So, that's a say. Woo, it's windy.